So for me, I believe in regionalization. So while I'm super proud that we have Langley City and there's things that make sense that we do at the local level, there's things that make sense to do at a regional level as well, where there's efficiencies to be gained. And not everything by going to the regional level delivers efficiency. So, you know, I think of water and sewer services. Those are regionalized. So, you know, there's three water sources that serve the whole region. There's a handful of wastewater treatment plants. It would be ridiculous if every municipality had their own treatment plant. For transit, like, do you want 21 transit agencies? Absolutely not. There is one that serves all of Metro Vancouver. And with policing, you know, maybe there wouldn't be one big Metro Vancouver police force, but we're already regionalized in a lot of ways. So a lot of people don't know that a homicide investigation, the emergency response teams, the dog teams, the reconstruction teams for major car crashes and forensics are already regionalized. So, you know, maybe there's other opportunities to continue that regionalization path while also acknowledging that there is local context and local knowledge to be gained from like general duty to the people that walk the beat. So I think regionalization makes sense. I think we should continue to explore that, but not lose sight of the fact that there is specific local knowledge that can be gained in some circumstances.